A crowd of kids sits on the steps leading into the bright, middle-class suburban high school. It is nighttime, and people are heading home from a rehearsal. Slowly, the kids each get up and leave, all except for one.
In H.B. Woodlawn Secondary Program's radio play production of The Keys, Jeff and Kathy, a very unhappy high school couple, are in an unexpected predicament when they are trapped at school after hours, and they discover that their high school is infested with killer pianos. With the help of their custodian, Jeff and Kathy must face their demons literally by fighting off the evil pianos, and symbolically by resolving their relationship issues. It's a horror comedy about facing the truth and staring it in its eyes, or more aptly, its keys.
They run to the elevator, and Jeff presses the button. The two wait.
Jeff?
There's one in the distance.
There's a piano at the edge of the light. Jeff presses the button again. Kathy shines the light again. There's two now, and they're both much closer.
Critic Katie Reif from Stone Ridge High School wrote, "The play was recorded in the style of old radio plays, and the creativity and integrity oozed from the production. The writing kept both the horror and the comedy aspects in balance so that it neither became too scary nor too goofy to take seriously. The end result was similar to A Campfire Story, comedic, but a supernatural twist. The students deserved a big round of applause for continuing to produce such work in a time when an actual zombie apocalypse wouldn't be unexpected."
You know there's going to be even more in the basement, right?
I know.